Hello, Wrestling Mayhem Show. My name is Professor Jacob Edwin, and I have another assignment for you. We're going to go back almost 30 years to Clash of Champions. Now, some of you might be really reluctant to do this, but trust me, because you're going to see a glimpse of the future in 1993, June 17th, Clash of Champions, the WCW Tag Team Championships are on the line in a 2 out of 3 falls match with the Hollywood Blondes defending their championship against Ric Flair and Arn Anderson. I love this match because it's a great cross-section between the 1980s and the 1990s. Stone Cold Steve Austin would go on to be one of the biggest and best superstars and wrestlers in all of wrestling history. Brian Pillman would go on to have a very successful career. Arn Anderson and Ric Flair, some thought maybe their best years were behind them, but I think Ric Flair went on to prove that absolutely wrong, and Arn Anderson did his best and probably would have gone on a lot more were it not for injuries ending his career prematurely. So you get to see this great cross-section, and hopefully you guys are all sharp enough and bright enough to appreciate it. But chances are slim. Thank you, and I'll talk to you all next week.
Well, there you go. The latest. So I'm actually excited for that one.
Okay, I want Professor Edwin to come back and berate Mad Mike for not appreciating Randy Orton.
We might have to work something. We might have to work something out for that. We don't know if he's grading us on these yet or anything like that. You know, now that we've sort of given our dissertations, if you will.